Words that are borrowed from another language are called loanwords, and English has loads of tasty examples. Baguette is from French. Pretzel is from German. Chocolate comes via Spanish from Nahuatl, a language of Mexico. Pizza is from Neapolitan, a language of Italy. And banana is from Wolof, a language of Senegal and West Africa. Now watch the full video and learn more about etymology with Danny and Will. That's me.